guys, welcome to or back to my channel. Today I'll be staying at a hotel with my parents to celebrate my stepdad's birthday. It was actually around a week ago. We were all just really busy with work and couldn't get days off, so that's why we decided to celebrate it a few days after. I'm gonna head to the hotel around 2 p.m. For that I actually have to go to Louis Vuitton and Omo de Sando to pick up something. My parents and I are gonna meet up at the hotel around 6, so before that I'm thinking about shooting some content in our room. And yeah, I'll show you what I packed because I packed a lot. So this is everything I'm gonna take with me. I'm taking like a pretty big suitcase. I just have like my journals and iPad here in the pocket, and then like skincare, makeup. I'm actually bringing 6 outfits with me just because I have to shoot some content for collabs, and also I'm trying to film like a lookbook for my YouTube channel. And I'm bringing my tripod. Oof, this shit is so heavy. Let me just unzip this. And then in here I just have, again, like clothes, bags. Yeah, I'm bringing a lot of bags, shoes as well. So this suitcase actually filled up really quickly. I still need to finish packing up a bit more, but this is my outfit for today. I am wearing my American Apparel black turtleneck, and I paired it with this black tiger mist skirt with just simple black tights. Also, look at the flowers that my boyfriend got me for Valentine's Day. So adorable. He knows that I love white roses, so he said he chose this. And because it's Valentine's Day, he just got pink flowers as well. He also got me like chocolate. They were like a dozen in one packet, and I already finished eating them all because I am on my period. This is what the outfit looks like with the coat on. This is from Jaylee Collective, I believe, and then I'm just gonna pair it with my Dior bag. It is almost 2 p.m. I'm in a taxi right now. I just picked up my belt from Louis Vuitton, and then after that I just went to Starbucks because I haven't had lunch nor breakfast and I'm really hungry. So I just quickly stopped by Starbucks to get water, a snack, and also coffee. This is my favorite drink lately. Look at the cute cup though. What was it? I've been ordering white mocha with an extra espresso. Oh, I cannot say the word, but espresso shot. There we go. And I'm heading to the hotel right now. We're around the Aoyama area, I believe. My room is on the 33rd floor, which is my lucky number, so 3324. Which way is that? I'll be this way. They said that they gave us a bigger room, so hopefully it is actually big. We didn't get the room with the Tokyo Tower view because, I mean, we see it all the time, so we were like, what's the point of getting a room if we see it on a daily basis? 3324, it's right here. Damn, we got the room in the corner, guys. Oh my gosh! Nah, the curtains opened as soon as I walked in. Damn, this, ooh. I'm getting too excited. Wow. See, I'm telling you, you can get a room without the Tokyo Tower view. It still looks amazing. Guys, this is a nice ass hotel room. I was recording on my phone the whole time, so let me just switch to my camera. My hair be looking like, anyways, okay. It's real. When you walk into the room, you have the wardrobe. Nice. And then they have like a mini bar right here. I need water, I'm very thirsty, so I'm gonna have some of that. This is the bathroom. Oh, interesting. Okay, Not gonna lie, the bathroom kind of gives like apartment vibes, but it's still nice. I mean, yeah. Who am I to say this shit? But this bathroom is sexy. I mean, this like toilet, I guess, is very sexy. Like, look at that spotlight. Oof. And the bidet, of course. Over here, like I already showed you, these are the beds. Okay, yeah. Honestly, this room is huge. With the huge ass TV and the amazing view. I'm telling you, you don't need the Tokyo Tower view. This is good enough. I mean, wait, I do have a Tokyo Tower view. I can see it, but it's not in, right in front of me, which is totally fine. But look at that. I am excited to take like pictures here while I'm sitting here. I brought my tripod too, see? That was a good idea. No, no, no. Also, guys, look. On the TV, it says Miss Elena Tsushima. I don't know why that made me happy. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna start filming before it gets dark outside.
When are your parents gonna go?
My parents are coming around 6. I'm on the phone with my boyfriend. Say hi.
Hello. What's
up? What's up? So I have to go soon. I'm gonna end the call with my boyfriend. But yeah, I just showed him the room. What do you think?
I think it's actually like 10 out of 10.
And the view?
It's pretty spacious. And the curtains. Did you show them the curtains?
I did. Okay, I just finished filming my lookbook video. That took me like an hour and a half. I'm sweating my ass off. And yeah, I am about to take some pictures for this collab that I have with a brand. I'm just gonna touch up on my makeup and then switch my outfit and take pictures. Also clean, because I want the room to be tidy when my parents come. You know, this is gonna be their first time seeing this room and I don't want it to be messy because of moi. This is my outfit for tonight. My dress is from Superdown Revolve. Bag is ASOS. The shoes are also from Revolve. I think it's the brand called Ray. The dress code is casual, so that's why I'm pretty dressed down. But we're about to head to the restaurant, which is on the same floor as the lobby, and I think it's called the Blue Room.
Happy birthday! 何歳?
歌わないですか?
歌わない?
歌わないですか?